Mayu, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine. How are you?
I'm great, alhamdulillah. So today I have a few questions related to your field that I would like to ask. So can we start?
Yeah, sure.
How do you prioritize tasks and projects when managing a team?
So basically the tasks are prioritized based on their importance. For example, if there is a bug or fix required, it will be done on the high priority. And if there is a feature, it will depend on the feature which is more important and which requires to be launched earlier, it will be prioritized first.
How do you ensure project timelines are met and deliverables are of high quality?
Well, it is basically done by doing proper project planning and making sure that the deliverables are being provided on time by following with the team on the regular basis and making sure that each and every step is done according to the ticket provided.
How do you prioritize feature development in a product?
Well, the features are basically prioritized by doing the market research and looking at the users' needs and what they require first and what will be the impact on the product.
How do you ensure a product is user-friendly and intuitive?
Well, to ensure that a product is user-friendly, we first have to launch the design that is basically user-friendly and would be loved by the users. And later we launch the beta version that are tested by the users, and then later on we work on the feedback that is provided by our clients.
How do you ensure a product is scalable and maintainable?
Well, it is done by following the proper architecture and using the best core practices, and also by doing the regular testing of the product and making sure that everything is working fine.
All right. Thank you so much, Mayu, for your time.
You're welcome.